What?
Snoop to Dr. Dre.
1, 2, 3 to the final. 1, 2.
Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door. Ladies and gentlemen, get your so back on up before I have to pull the strap cut up. Give me microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Concert and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two low down G, so crazy. Death Row is the level that pays me. Unfadable, so don't try to fade it. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm gonna understand. From a young G's perspective, before we dig out to the trick and have to find a contraceptive. You know, she's sweet, burning her, man, and learning her, man. And at the same time, burning her, man. You know, that she ain't running shit, though, bitch. Cause they ain't pussy up to the good for one of a minute, yeah. And that's really the real deal, holy feel. And you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if you good enough to give a pump a pop a chunk and take a smaller piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this.
Well, I'm creeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But my damn near got my cap and my people can't beep it. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before.
Hell no.
With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope grind that I get. You know and I know I flow some old funky ass shit. To add my collection to selection, symbolize the dope.
It's like that, like this, and like that, and it's like this,
and like that, and like this, and
so just chill till the next episode.
Time to wreck a bike, pimpin' holes in, clockin' the grip like a mic, I know a mic, yeah, I know a win. I think they in the mood for another one of them.